Introducing Nvidia's latest wave of groundbreaking AI announcements and innovations that are catapulting us into the next era of AI-powered possibilities. From major generative AI upgrades to the Omniverse, to the advent of a next-generation superchip platform, as well as incredible AI collaborations and integrations, Nvidia is evidently pushing the boundaries to the limit. In their first revelation, Nvidia announced its Omniverse platform is seamlessly merging its generative AI tools into the OpenUSD framework, fueling the digital universe's continuous and intelligent expansion. Just picture a platform that not only bridges the gap between diverse 3D tools, but also amplifies their functionalities. The Omniverse, an OpenUSD native software marvel, is designed precisely for that. To expedite the generation of virtual realms and foster sophisticated workflows for industrial digitalization. With powerhouses like Cesium, Convi, Move AI, SideFX Houdini, and Wonder Dynamics now aligned with Omniverse through OpenUSD, the platform's potential is more boundless than ever. But what truly makes this update groundbreaking? Delving into the specifics, Omniverse Kit, the engine propelling the creation of native OpenUSD applications, has been endowed with significant enhancements. Coupled with this is the evolution of the Nvidia Omniverse Audio to Face Foundation app, bringing forward an enriched spatial computing experience. The aim is clear: to offer developers and enterprises an optimized playground where they can craft expansive world-scale simulations, acting as digital testbeds for myriad industrial applications. The key upgrades are as follows. Number 1. Modular App Building. The Kit Extension Registry acts as a hub for managing Omniverse extensions, offering over 600 core extensions by NVIDIA. This aids developers in tailoring their apps with unmatched precision. Number 2. Resource-rich Developer Environment. Fresh application templates provide a robust foundation for those embarking on their OpenUSD and Omniverse journey. Number 3. Optimized User Experience. Harnessing the power of NVIDIA RTX GPUs with DLSS 3 technology, the platform promises to elevate rendering efficiencies. Add to this the new AI denoiser, and artists can witness real-time 4K path tracing, even for vast industrial landscapes. Number 4. Spatial Integration. The integration of new extended reality tools into Omniverse-based apps offers users a versatile experience, reshaping how they interact with their 3D projects. But that's hardly even the beginning. With Adobe Firefly now slated to be integrated into Omniverse, designers and developers are poised to witness an AI design renaissance. Similarly, Wonder Dynamics' connection to Omniverse through its AI-driven Wonder Studio will redefine how computer-generated characters meld into live-action scenes. Moreover, with NVIDIA's new Omniverse Cloud APIs and the introduction of tools like ChatUSD, developers can harness a co-pilot, answering USD queries, and even generating Python USD code scripts. As OpenUSD continues to expand its reach within Omniverse, the possibilities seem endless. From breaking data silos in intricate production pipelines to forging collaborations with Adobe Substance 3D and generative AI initiatives, NVIDIA is setting the stage for an unparalleled 3D experience. Furthermore, NVIDIA also unveiled another massive announcement for the world of artificial intelligence, as it finally pulled the curtains back on its next-gen GH200 Gracehopper AI Superchip platform. Powered by the world's first HBM3E processor, it's been meticulously crafted to shoulder the weight of the globe's most intricate generative AI tasks. Think expansive language models, intricate recommender systems, and expansive vector databases. All these and more are now within reach, thanks to the myriad configurations the platform offers. Delving into its capabilities, the dual configuration of this platform is awe-inspiring, boasting up to 3.5 times the memory capacity and thrice the bandwidth of its predecessors. It comes equipped with a staggering 144 ARM Neoverse cores, a mind-blowing 8 petaflops of AI performance, and a whopping 282 gigabytes of the avant-garde HBM3E memory tech. NVIDIA's CEO noted that in the face of skyrocketing demand for generative AI, modern data centers are yearning for accelerated computing platforms tailored to their unique needs. The GH200 Gracehopper Superchip platform, with its unparalleled memory technology and bandwidth, fulfills this demand. It's designed to boost throughput, seamlessly connect GPUs to magnify performance and ensure that its server design can be effortlessly deployed across data centers. But the magic doesn't end there. The platform's heart, the Grace Hopper Superchip, comes with a unique ability. It can intertwine with additional superchips via Nvidia's NVLink, working in unison to deploy the mammoth models pivotal for generative AI. This coherent high-speed tech grants the GPU unbridled access to the CPU memory. In its dual configuration, it's a force to be reckoned with, offering a combined 1.2 terabyte of Swift memory. And then there's the HBM3E memory, which is a technological marvel that's a staggering 50% faster than the current HBM3. With a total bandwidth of 10 terabytes per second, it ensures the platform can run models that are 3.5 times larger than before, further amplifying performance with a memory bandwidth that's thrice as fast. But Nvidia's ventures into AI don't conclude here. In a strategic move, they've forged an alliance with Hugging Face, a frontrunner in the AI model repository world. This partnership intertwines Hugging Face's extensive model library with Nvidia's formidable DGX Cloud AI infrastructure. What does this mean for Hugging Face users? They now have the power of the DGX Cloud at their fingertips, enabling them to train or fine-tune AI models with unprecedented efficiency. Following the unveiling of Nvidia's monumental GH200 Grace Hopper platform, imagine a canvas where creators can swiftly craft and tailor 3D scene backdrops with the precision and flair of generative AI. This dream is now a reality, courtesy of the ingenious tools birthed by Shutterstock. Collaborating with Nvidia's Picasso, a cloud-centric foundry designed for crafting generative AI models tailored for visual design, Shutterstock is pioneering a revolution in visual content creation. And Picasso's latest feature promises artists an unparalleled tool. With just simple text or image prompts, artists can now illuminate their 3D scenes, all powered by AI models constructed using fully licensed rights-reserved data. What emerges from these prompts? Customized 360-degree 8K resolution HDRI environment maps, enabling artists to set immersive backgrounds and light their masterpieces to perfection. Shutterstock also stated they plan to supercharge 3D artists and collaborators, enabling them to actualize their immersive worlds faster than ever, all while streamlining their creative processes with Nvidia Picasso. Previously, artists grappled with cumbersome processes, from investing in pricey 360-degree cameras to settling for fixed background options. Today, a mere prompt, whether text or visual, can yield panoramic visuals via the 360 HDRI services rooted in Picasso. The cherry on top? Generative AI ensures that the custom environment map seamlessly aligns with the inputted background image, but the advancements don't stop there. The collaboration extends to giants like Autodesk, a powerhouse in 3D software, committed to unshackling artists from mundane tasks and igniting their creative sparks. With the integration of generative AI content creation services from Picasso, Autodesk's renowned 3D software Maya promises artists a canvas where creation knows no bounds. In conclusion, as Nvidia and Shutterstock lead the charge in intelligent 3D scene development, one thing becomes clear. The future of AI isn't just bright, it's dazzling.